should you have a competitive mindset when it comes to working out? I don't care what nobody think of me, bro. I don't care what nobody think of me. And you need to be the same way. Worry about your own journey. Worry about how you feel about yourself, not how they feel about you or you feel about them. So, jumping straight into it, guys, should you have a competitive mindset when it comes to working out? Now, let me define the definition of competitiveness that I'm talking about in this video. I mean, when you're in the gym or you're anywhere around people and you're looking around and you're like, damn, I got a better body than them, or they got a better body than me, or I'm stronger than them, or I got a better physique. That type of competitive is not what you need. I mean the type of competitiveness that takes a positive placeholder in your life, basically. I'm going to keep it a buck with y'all. Competitiveness is not it. It's not it, man. It is not it. I don't believe that you should be competitive in any scenario when it comes down to being physically fit. Yeah, you can have fun with your friends and everything and then challenge each other to see which one of y'all are strong and stuff like that. But this is not it, man. Like, we... over here, I'm expecting everybody to be, you know what I'm saying, at least like 17, 18, 19 years old. Man, if you like in your 20s, especially if you're in your 20s and above, you should not be doing stuff like this, man. Because unless you're in a competitive weightlifting contest and stuff, or bodybuilding or whatever, that's cool. My main folks, which are the people who just want to have that right body. Do not compare yourself to other people. Do not compare yourself to people getting ahead of you. Everybody started from the same level, man. So at the end of the day, do not beat yourself up and don't look down on people. Because I'm going to tell you this. You look down on people, you might be put in a situation to where you're not going to have another opportunity to work out like you used to. You are on your own journey. Worry about you. Worry about where you are. You are competing with yourself. Stare yourself in the mirror and know that you got to beat yourself before you even can compete with anybody else. Don't worry about everybody else. They on their own journey. They can do nothing for you except for, like, really help you out on workouts, but they can't put in the work for you. So why are you competing with them? Compete with yourself. Because, guys, when you compete with yourself, you are going to try to defeat yourself. And that's the best type of competition that you can have. Defeating yourself. When you're down and your muscles are shaking, or you really feel like you can just do 8 reps, but you push through and you go ahead and do 10 or you do 12. That's the competitiveness that you need to have. Because when you compare yourself to other people, you're worried about everybody else's life. You don't need to do that. You don't need to care about what other people think about you. Because the only opinion that matters is the opinion that you think of you. Because you know how much work you put in. You know how hard your workouts are. You know your physical fitness capabilities. If somebody can do a crazy amount of sit-ups, a crazy amount of push-ups, don't look down on yourself because you can't do a lot. We started somewhere too. And a lot of people got their little ego going on to where, you know what I'm saying, you feeling good, you look good about yourself. That's great, man. It's great to have confidence. It's great to feel that way. But you need to have that mindset to where you don't even care about what anybody else think of you. When you don't care about what anybody else think of you, that's when you get that real confidence. Because you're not looking for exterior validation. You know what I'm saying? So at the end of the day, you're not looking for people to say something to you to make you feel better. You're not trying to impress nobody. You are impressing yourself. You are looking in the mirror, putting in the work, putting in that grind, putting in the dedication, putting in the sweat for you to get the body that you want. Not for them to get the body that you want. Not for them. Now, you're not getting the body for them. You're getting the body for you so you can feel better, so you can have more options, so you can go ahead and wear the clothes that you want to wear, so you can feel more confident about yourself. So why are you worried about everything else that everybody else is trying to output to you, or you're trying to output to everybody else? Don't worry about everybody else. And partially, that is one of the reasons of why a lot of people lose motivation to work out, because you look and you compare yourself to other people and you beat yourself up about it and you don't think you're going to get there. And even if you do think you're going to get there, you think it's going to take a super long time. Well, it's going to take you a longer time if you keep on comparing yourself to people. Stop worrying about how strong this person is, stronger this person is over you. Look, I'm gonna tell y'all this, man. There's a couple of dudes that I know, man, and I'll be lifting in the gym, and sometimes they'll come to me and they'll lift 10, 15 pounds heavier than me. Well, guess what, bro? I don't care. I really don't care because I'm where I'm at. I know where I came from internally and physically. So I'm not worried about them. And yeah, they like to show off sometimes. But guess what I do? I brush that stuff off, man. I don't care, man. You know what I'm saying? Especially if somebody's saying it out loud and I know they're trying to show off. Bro, you can go ahead and look like a monkey, bro. I'm not nobody's servant, bro. I'm not performing for nobody, bro. I don't have to show you how strong I am. I can lift heavier than what I actually lift. But my way of training, I lift what I can handle on a certain amount of reps. I worry about my competition within. I worry about the man in the mirror. I worry about where I'm going to, what I'm heading to. I don't really like to lift super heavy weights that I can just do one rep on. Now, if you're the one of those people that do that, that's cool. I'm not downing you. But what I'm saying is a lot of people will confront you, at least as a man, and try to challenge you off of what you're lifting or give you the eye or whatever. Bro, I don't care. I don't care what nobody think of me, bro. I don't care what nobody think of me. And you need to be the same way. Worry about your own journey. Worry about how you feel about yourself, not how they feel about you or you feel about them. You shouldn't care. You should not care at all. Stop caring so much, because you're going to lose that motivation, man. When you start focusing on what other people are doing around you, and then you go back to yourself and you put in the work and you still worry about somebody else, you're going to lose your motivation. I'm telling you, it's not going to happen immediately. It's going to happen over time. That is one of the things that I had to learn throughout working out. Do not compete against other people. People are always, there's always going to be another level higher than you. There's always going to be that next person who just looks bigger than you, or somebody might think they look better than you. But guess what? You shouldn't care about other people's opinions. There's going to be somebody who likes you. There's going to be somebody who thinks you're big. There's going to be some people that think you small. I work out on legs. I work out on quads. Some people call me chicken legs. Some people say I got nice size legs. Some people say my legs look too small for my body. Some people say that my body matches my lower body. But guess what? I still don't care, because at the end of the day, when I look myself in the mirror, I'm proud of who I'm looking at. I'm still competing with myself. I'm still believing that I can still get to that certain point without having everybody else around me and trying to please everybody. I'm pleasing my damn self. I'm worried about me. I'm only worried about me. I'm only competing with myself.